Hello friends, welcome to Civil Quiz. In this video, we are going to see about what is the maximum, minimum and the normal distance between the two RCC columns. We already know there is no rules for distance between the two RCC columns, but we are following some standard distance between two RCC columns in our country. Let's see what is the distance in this video. First case. This is the normal case or the standard case in which we are using in the residential building and the normal building. This is not a light load structure or the heavy loaded structure. Normally we use 5 meter, that is the distance between the two column is 5 meter here. It ranges from 4.5 to 6 meter. But in standard we using as 5 meter. In feet it is 16.40 feet. Case 2, minimum distance. The minimum distance between the two RCC columns is 2.5 meter or 3 meter. This value is repeatedly asked in all the civil engineering interview questions. Where it is applicable, that means in heavy loaded structures such as godowns, rice mills, warehouses and many heavy loaded structures it is used. In heavy loaded structures, the load from the slabs and the beams are very high. To counteract the loads from the beams and the slab, the columns are closely spaced. In some cases, we can extend the distance between the two columns in the heavy loaded structure and we can change the type of foundation we used. We can use the raft foundation or the mat foundation in the heavy loaded structures. Case 3, maximum distance. The maximum distance between the two RCC columns is 7.5 meter or 24 feet. In some buildings such as auditorium, halls, car parking, instead of providing two columns, we are providing only one column in between the centers. It is mainly to increase the aesthetical view of the building. If we increase the distance between the two columns, means what is the result, means we should increase the depth of the beam and we should provide only two-way slab. It is uneconomical, but we are providing only for the aesthetical view. Some cases we provide the distance between the two columns as 7.5 meter because it is a very light loaded structures. In this case it is very preferable, but for the heavy loaded or the normal loaded structures it is not preferable. If we provided, means we should definitely increase the depth of the beam and the column sizes. How can we decide the load and the distance? Means if the load of the building is increased, means column size also increases. If the column sizes increases, means definitely the distance between the two RCC columns should be increased. Thank you for watching our video. For more video, subscribe our channel. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram, Civil Twin. Join our WhatsApp group by using a link that is given in the description. Thank you.